brand new tech on the border. Border Patrol upgrading their old, outdated systems. What role the technology will play with a possible surge in migrants? That's tonight on KFOX 14 News at 9.